A prized beachside property drew a huge crowd at auction today and fetched an even bigger price tag. The lucky vendors celebrating tonight after a result which had to be seen to be believed.
A second chance at winning the lottery. It's not an opportunity that comes up often.
Of all the Scott Salisbury houses, I think this is the best one.
Who wouldn't want to live here?
Not many, apparently. Hundreds gathered at Henley Beach South to watch one of last year's fully decked home lottery grand prizes go under the hammer. Bidders from all over Australia hoping today they might be the lucky winner. For a whopping $4.7 million.
It was valued at $3 million as a lottery home.
Went above what we expected and well above reserve, which is great for the market and the area.
A cause for celebration for the new owner and the vendor. Phil Booth won the house last year and it's been a holiday home since, still basing himself at Parra Hills. While he's loved the brief sea change, the home is a little too grand for him.
And I'm sure a family can use it better than I could. I don't think I can go in the seat.
But it's still the dream for many. Realestate.com figures show the Henley South market is in such high demand, property visits almost double the state average.
A property like this was always going to attract a ton of attention and a hefty sale price. The median for the area is $1.4 million, so today's eye-watering result is just like winning the lottery a second time for Phil.
It got past four and a half and it's still going, it's kind of like, oh my God.
A massive payday, but forget about popping bottles, Phil was just as happy with a more modest celebration.
Jameson's whiskey.
Taylor Jones, 7 News.